G'day everyone, it's Count Dooku from Attack of the Clones. And this is, I gotta say, the definitive version. It's absolutely spot on. Comes with the Force Lightning and hilt. So a couple of other accessories, his lightsaber and hand to grip it. I'll swap that out for you in a sec. Quick look at the back of the card. Vintage card 307. Yeah, I've had a few Count Dookus over the years. But this one's, yeah, spot on. Soft goods cape. Great Force Lightning. Just a peg. Great likeness, really good job. Nice hilt. Probably prefer it with the lightning. But, you know, that's how he's gonna battle Anakin and Obi-Wan and yeah, eventually Yoda. So I guess, yeah, the sword first, the lightning comes later. Smooth torso, quite a bit of movement. It's a plastic skirt. But yep, definitely my best Vintage Collection Dooku. I really like the Black Series version of him too, from Episode 2. Come on, stand up for me. Think I'm much more recommended than this one. Really great vintage collection version. Really like that card. Awesome. Hope you've enjoyed this quick look at Count Dooku from episode 2. Until my next Star Wars collection video, may the Force be with you.